They is quite ambiguous here. It can refer to people as well as movies. And then the usage of likely most is quite awkward. Something like if not most, even most to a certain extent would be acceptable. This is the best. Likely most is quite awkward. So this can go. Option B, although visual is so far away that it is referring to movies, is almost impossible to determine. This is quite awkward a construction. Likely most is anyway quite awkward. B can be eliminated. Option C reverses the meaning. This tends to convey that books make longer impressions. So this is not the intended meaning. This is opposite the intended meaning. C should be eliminated. D is okay. I don't see anything wrong with D. Let's look at option E. Being visual, many people. It's sounding as if being visual is referring to many people. Being visual is supposed to refer to movies and not people, and therefore option E becomes a bad choice. D is the best of the lot.